So here I am in my bathroom, and I can't even wear my birthday top yet because I can't get it on because I've got these fucked up nails. And I'm still waiting to put my hoops in. I can't put hoops in either with these fucking nails. No necklace, so got a little pom-pom present thingy. That will do, bitch, because my tits are my present this year. 21 with a new boob job. Happy birthday. My God, thanks for the new tits.
Hi Blake Butler MUA, happy 21st birthday. Unfortunately, I can't make it to your 21st birthday. I'm stuck in Tokyo with my sugar daddy.
Hey,
Blake.
Through the screen, run.
Grab my glass. George, you need your nails done.
Yeah, they're fucked. Katie?
Here, I got pretty nails.
Oh, I need to put them on yours. Skip. I'll get that in the ring light.
And then grab.
That's sick.
Okay, so I'm just going to say it. I know your birthday's coming up, and I know I promised that I would come, but I also promised myself that I would lose 30 kilos by then. I promised myself that I would lose 30 kilos by this time 2 years ago, and here we are. I've probably gained about 30, and I'm just going to be honest, and I'm just going to be real. I'm not going to fit in the fucking plane seat. Like, I'm actually going to get a bit emotional about this. There is not a chance in hell that my two hips are going to sit next to someone with two pin straight legs. No, thank you, sir. And that's exactly what someone's going to say to me when I sit down. No, thank you, sir. Excuse me, I'm a woman. Fucking AirAsia as well. No, thanks.
Welcome to my party. Come in. We've got cupcakes here. Thank you. And the new breast job from Daddy. Thank you. To bring up close. And we've got
Yeah.
Show the bruschetta. Colombian.
Yummy.
Wait, okay.
So
where's the cheese?
Yum. It's there.
Is it even cooked?
Yeah. I just got it out of the oven. I didn't do anything.
Mm.
Giant.
Oh.
I don't want to touch it. Sister.
Here is my breath.
Blake Casper Butler. Dan, if you don't know, that Adelaide is her town. She holds the key, the tea.
And the Colombian crown.
She spends her days slaving.
From cut to uncut, there's plenty of choice. Oh, is that his dick?
That's so fucking gross. The entire planet that makes me laugh as much as you do, and also make me want to rip my hair out when I'm trying to help you with your issues, but you actually don't want it, so...
Such a caring friend, and we're all here.
Okay, debatable, but anyway.
Yeah, so...
I love vlogs!
You're listening to the Baseline Sound.
There's nothing
What are you going to do? So you're planning to
school here. But if I get offered a new contract, because even if I...
like 3 years ago was over, I thought it was like vacant.
Oh, I think that's great.
I'm like,
it's not really a let's take it out with my friends kind of go. George is out. Oh my god. I'm laying in the waiting room. There's nothing more I can do. I wanna be a Barbie doll.
Tie me up, I want it all. Cut, cut. Big privilege that you invited.